The Battle of the Lupia River was fought in 11 BCE between a Roman force led by Nero Claudius Drusus and the Sicambri. The Lupia River, now Lippe, flows westwards through the Ruhr Valley in North Rhine-Westphalia. Drusus defeated the Sicambri, and some of the defeated were moved to west of the Rhine River. Chapter 1, Aftermath. Drusus began the construction of several strongholds to secure the area between the Lippe and the Rhine.